played it before, so I hope it's gonna be an interesting experience.
Well met, Arisen. How may I aid you, sir? You seek a wayward gardener? I fear I'll be little help for your cause. Yet hold a moment. We had cause to interrogate a castle laborer some days past. Our spies learned of a plot wherein secrets of state were leaking to a gang of bandits. I believe the workman suspected of this sedition is in our custody still. I fear that's as much as I know, sir. That I could aid you further.
Let's try the castle dungeon. I recall a hidden passage into the castle from the slums. Stunning structures, are they not? Homes to knights and chamberlains, most likely.
Someone in the castle must be the knight's champion.
I will see if my modding of Morrowind will be working. It's 362 mods I'm installing. I think I'm up at 302 now. Installed.
Perhaps he had acquaintances here in Grand Sorin.
So almost done. And then we gotta see if everything works too.
Iron and steel, the master works all you can.
Yeah, you got nothing new. Okay.
The master works all.
Master works all, you can't go, come again.
I wonder if there are rarities. This shop will see to your hair, should you be of a mind to have it styled. This place holds its share of shadows. We'll like find all manner of shops here.
The Duke's shoe bruised, some set a piece of you. I'm sure you'll find all you need.
I'm sure you'll find out in any time.
I pray we'll find a way in.
The scrivener at the Black Cat here
has duplicate
objects in your possession. But one moment. Did I not... just so. You lent me a tidy sum as I fled Cassidy's.
Mm-hmm.
In truth, I don't recall the exact figure. But worry not, I shall repay you with all speed, just as soon as my shop turns a profit.
Okay.
I may enjoy the jingle of a coin more than most, but I'm not one to ignore a debt. You'll find naught but the finest wares here.
That sounds to me that she doesn't want to give it to us. New boat. didn't have the one I wanted. Lower than normal defense is a lot, unfortunately.
Find naught but the finest wares here.
So, I'm sure you'll find it. I'm sure anytime.
Just checking on something.
Seems that many people live here as well. Skeleton keys come up for
do. I don't have the skeleton key now.
I pray I'm mistaken, but
skeleton keys come up for sale in shops on occasion.
There's a hidden passage nearby.
Hmm. Didn't see any of them selling a skeleton key, so...
Time you like. Do come again. Perhaps he had acquaintances here in Grand Sorn.
Me, I've no love of magic and its kind. Iron and the masterworks.
What is she using right now? Okay, so there is some upgrading. A tight synquedia. I would have to upgrade it. Better.
The master works all. You can't come again.
Rumors swirl around the castle workman what was arrested. He'll find no quarter from the guard. Leaking secrets of state. The Duke's dungeons are a ghastly place.
Well, I trust. Maybe I have one in here.
I hear no. Have your pick. Any you, or will it be today? Will it be today? Have your pick, any you like. Come again soon.
Say, you're an arisen then, eh?
Let's see if we can go there the normal way then.
Swirls with ill rumors.
Just at night time, they are kind of picky. He over here now. Actually, do you have to have a key for it? Oh my god.
The noblest of convictions can't fill a man's belly as well as the basest coin, eh?
I have to have a skeleton key to get to that guy.
He'll go no further.
To wait until I have a skeleton key. Somebody has to sell one. Well, we had to find another one.
Skeleton keys come up for sale in shops on occasion, Master.
Was Tomlin's father imprisoned?
As you said, the skeleton keys comes up. Well met, sir. Shops. Times.
I recall a hidden passage into the castle from the slums. Skeleton keys come up for sale in shops.
Salvation
on occasion,
and the Knight's champion. The capital swirls with ill rumors.
You'll like need two keys to escape the dungeon. Best find them beforehand.
Iggy! Iggy! His Grace! Duke Edmund!
I don't tell a castle worker with the same.
Does the reason fine? No, no!
Let's try the castle dungeon.
The time you like.
Didn't see what he's selling in here, so.
I hear it.
What you? I have a...
What use is...
Tis possible Tommen's father was arrested.
You humans certainly do make a lot of expressions.
Oh, crap. I should have seen about upgrading my bow. Before we go into stuff.
A worker in prison.
I recall a hidden passage into the castle from the slums.
Different countries, cities, people. Intriguing. Perhaps he had...
Me, I've no iron and steel. The master works all he got.
Works all, you can't come again.
The life of a salesman surely has its own trials. The Pawn Guild stands ahead. It's a gathering place for my kind. It is usually more lively.
Let's go and do the catacombs. But let me do the griffin, and then we do the great wall. I just have to remember to check the vendors all the time when we get back to town now. See if anybody sells a skeleton key. Unless we find one.
Even the capital is not without its dangers. Best we remain cautious, Arisen. The road splits here. Let's be doubly sure of which will see us
straight to our destination. Stray from the road, and we'll soon find monsters, Arisen.
Treasure, perhaps.
Now you give me the fire thing. 5 years too late.
This
Oh, god damn it, just like all the way at the start of them. Catacomb. No! God damn it. Oh no. Oh shit. Wrong thing there. Checkpoint. Oh god damn it.
How's the day?
Seems a fair place to rest.
Why not avail yourself of the inn to...
God damn it. Can I... press the wrong thing there. Shouldn't I take the checkpoint? I always forget it. They're always the inns. You can see the checkpoint. And that is so dumb. There we go.
Let's have a look.
That's gonna be such a long run, that one. Well, so is this gonna be though, but hopefully it's quicker. Hopefully.
Rich, Ranged attacks are in wide open spaces. Before setting off, we ought to equip ourselves to suit our objectives. The path diverges.
This leads down into the catacombs.
What's that?
Do do do. Pam 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 pam.
Few come to offer prayers for those who rest here in the catacombs. We must find the one controlling the skeletons. The crypt was fashioned ages ago. Before the faith came to Brancis. What's this? Long ago, when the people worshipped the old gods, the gods of nature, we cannot pass through. Why they returned their dead to the soil, to the earth.
What's that?
Leads down below.
Never mind the beast, I'll take the loot. Certainly aren't great.
Skeletons!
Opposed to you.
I've learned the beasts. Blood weapons will do in a skeleton! Don't allow it to possess you.
I'll take that.
Hmm.
It'll be easier going searching this area now.
Badly cursed.
Stops the passage ahead.
Skeleton mage! Pups and maces are a skeleton's bane!
Oh, what the? Holy crap, that was a lot of mages.
I'll take that.
Cursed.
What's that?
This looks interesting.
So let's see. Got fifth. Two, one, two. I'm missing number four now.
I'll take that.
Are we coming? I hope.
We can like slay it safely from here.
One. Be down here somewhere now.
This looks interesting.
With them, fool. Hurry and find the one controlling them further on. Go and...
That item is mine. This looks interesting.
We'll not pass through without the key.
What the heck is the fourth one, man? The walls seem to be around here, so... Hmm...
heels.
The possessed cannot free themselves. Stay close. Strength fails me.
Oh, it came down. Hit me something.
Welcome, Arisen. Tis an honor to have you come so far to meet us. You here seeking the source of the skeletons? Or have you just come to rid us of a few traitors?
My thanks, by the by. I see no call for secrets. It was salvation loose those bone warriors upon the land. They are an experiment, a vanguard. All in preparation for the day of reckoning to come. You shall have an honored place among them. Your bones shall lead the march as the Red Dawn breaks.
Treasure traps.
Well, he went down quick. These are probably better if I upgrade them. Oh, there was something I was gonna check. To see if it's night or daytime now. Do you have the mod? Well, I don't have it enabled, but if one enable, one can actually make it day or night time with the mod. If one doesn't want to go back to, you know, an inn every time. Yes, I don't have it enabled though, but it's a good... The mod can do a lot of things in the game, but I don't have anything. The only thing I have enabled is the quick save. I just don't want to play it that slow, because otherwise you have to be so... careful with the nighttime and how you play. Like, you can't test and do stuff pretty much too much. Though it saves pretty often anyway, but still.
Seems this is where the merchants live. It is quite open.
The stairs ahead lead atop the castle walls.
Do have much to worry. Here we got the skeleton key. Oh, I can't go into the rounds right now. Okay, that's where it is. Okay.
Well met. The catacombs are cleansed of rats, thanks to your efforts, Arisen. The roads, too, are all but free from the skeleton warriors. Francis is safe for the moment. Documents they left behind shed some light on Salvation's actions as of now. It seems the skeletons were an attempt to bolster their numbers. A thought I do not relish. What's more, it was their own members' bones they put to use. Newly joined believers made living sacrifices. They were turned from flesh to living bone by some dark art, all as a part of some experiment. The writings claim that bone warriors wrought from living men are stronger than those come from corpses. Even for a cult of madmen to visit such atrocities upon their own, it is a horror. And one now hopefully at an end. Again, you have my thanks, Arisen. Pray, accept this small token for your efforts.
Skeleton keys come up for sale in shops on occasion, Master. I recall a hidden passage into the castle from the slums.
Yeah, but I only have one skeleton key. We need two for that one.
Come up for sale in shops on occasion, Master. Rumor has it Salvation works with a man known as the Knight's Champion. We'll likely need two keys to escape the dungeon. Best find them beforehand. Let's try the castle dungeon. Ought we adjust our inventory?
I hear no. Have your pick. What will it be today? Have your pick, any you like. What will it be today? What will it be today? What will it be today? Have your pick, any you like. Come again soon.
Let's see.
Business, perhaps. The master works all.
Masterworks will come again.
Here we can rest, manage inventory and skills.
A fellow would be just have your pick. What will it be today? Understood.
Dun, 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 dun.
Skeleton keys come up for sale in shops on occasion, Master.
Well met.
Skeleton keys come up for sale in shops on occasion, Master.
The blusters. Give me this if you tis it. Now go.
There's a whole day more.
I recall a hidden passage into the castle from the slums. Skeleton keys come up for sale in shops on occasion, Master.
I'm just gonna go see if you go talk to him and see what happens.
Such a fate could befall me. I never so much as considered it.
'Twas ill luck alone put me in this spot. I but overheard a conversation. I was attending to my duties as a royal aide, and a nobleman spoke nearby, yes? But I knew them not, and gave their fervent whispers little attention. Yet without warning, I found myself summoned by a guardsman. He accused me of spying on the pair, and banished me to the dungeon forthwith. I've lived the memory many times over in this place. Most like I could recall parts of the conversation if pressed, but that means naught now. I seek only to save my life, or failing that, keep harm from my son. Time is short. The guard will return ere long and begin their interrogation. Most like they'll employ torture, which leaves my chances of survival pitifully low. I implore you, Arisen, lead me from this terrible place. You are my final hope. Save me, sir. I beg of you. It's madness to attempt escape through the main gate.
The noblest... So, it's an escape attempt, huh? Expected better from the Arisen I did.
Yes, I need two... skeleton keys for this, no matter what I do. Didn't think I had to escape with him, so I need two skeleton keys to do that one.
I pray I'm mistaken.
I recall it.
Okay.
From the slums.
A worker imprisoned. Could it be him?
Imagine one would never tire of this place.
Well, I trust. Either I'm gonna have to see if one sells a key, or we're gonna have to wait for this chest to.
Skeleton keys come up for sale in shops on occasion, Master.
This chest to reset so I can get another skeleton key from it.
I recall a hidden passage into the castle from the slums. Skeleton keys come up for sale in
stunning structures, are they not? Homes to knights and chamberlains, most like.
Tanya, do come again.
Me, I am out.
The master works all, you can't go wrong. Come again.
Let's go and check these two, otherwise we do the griffin, I think. I'm gonna go and do the great war.
I'm sure you'll find all you need anytime.
I pray we'll find a way in. We can climb down here.
A knight, sure. You'll find not. Find not but the fun. Thank you very much.
Wrong way. We got two skeleton keys, so. Gonna make sure I have two skeleton keys on me.
But I knew he appeared every time I am you. Tis madness to attempt to escape through the main gate.
We've been... What is it with this game? Do I actually have to walk normally in and then open that one?
The guard abandoned it somewhere, but for Maker's sake, take care. It is madness to attempt escape through the main gate.
Let's see if he comes along.
We've escaped the castle. Let's do the southern gate. Our pursuers dare not follow into the city proper. We've not long now arisen.
Can I cast that heal today?
I'll heal your wounds.
No, why did I? Oh my. Brain meltdown. Okay, I'm gonna go and put on some tea water and get some more water. Be right back.
Masterfully done.
Thief, gaining points.
For the capital and prayed to find you here. I can't even imagine what they must have done to you. It's all over now. I owe you so much, Arisen. Thank you.
Mere thanks seem nothing weighed against your actions, Arisen. Without your aid, I would not stand afore you, nor see my son again. This whole ordeal has a foul air about it. I fear the whispers I overheard are joined to sinister workings in the duchy. Perhaps we shall learn what the talk concerned ere long. I only pray it causes us no further trouble. I've naught with which to repay your kindness, but if ever you find yourself in need, only say the word, and I'll be at your side. Maker guide you until then, Arisen.
Hello, Ali. How are you doing?
Proud service, your master.
Yeah, it's so sorry for you, Clor. We have, we had one in the
let us make for the hills near the Great Wall.
Or maybe the regression, we'll see.
A place one can live without fear.
Okay, let me go and get my tea.
Let us make for the hills near the Great Wall.
I beg pardon, Arisen. I'm sure this is a small matter, but I would yet have you hear it. I was at my post before the castle not long ago, when a strange man came round asking after your whereabouts. Even more curious, when I told him I knew not, he swore me, tell no one of our encounter. Have you some enemy arisen? His eyes were mad. I shall never forget them. I beg you, be wary.
The heck?
Grand Sorin, the beating heart of all Grancis.
Looked like there was standing up here.
We share these roads with traveling peddlers, guardsmen, and other folk.
Ah, let's do this.
I had a feeling you might be our escort. Aye, we are the company of elites you're to march with. A poor jest, I know. We'll circle the capital, striking the griffin as we come upon it along the way. We attack when it sets down. It is nothing so clever as to be called a stratagem, but it will work. If you still care to join us after hearing all that, let's be off.
We're to lure the griffin aground, then strike.
Elites or no,
let's follow Sir Georg.
I feel better at ease with a few more
focus.
Men.
Focus. The hunt is afoot.
A good start to any task is talking with others. Let's begin with that. Who knows what lies in wait?
Be sure to carry your weight.
I'll take that.
Clear your mind of all but the fight.
Surrounded. You best be careful. Where visibility is poor, we must be especially wary of attacks.
This looks nothing like where we were before.
So this is where we're to meet the beast.
We'd best prepare for battle.
Griffins are ever eaten.
Be sure to carry your weight.
I don't have that with me, so I need that with me. Do we need some meat?
Visibility is poor. We must be especially wary of attacks.
Yet rising monster populations have made roads hazardous. All ready for battle? Best be careful. Seems all roads lead to Grand Sorin.
Holy shit, that's like a long way away.
A good start to any task is talking with others. Let's begin. Share these roads with traveling peddlers, guardsmen, and other folk.
I'll heal your wounds.
Beast will seek its home. To the Blue Moon Tower.
Castle walls? The ruins of such? This way, Risen!
No! Oh.
Gold or blood? What's it to be?
Armed roads!
They're left exposed after a grand strike. I'll take down the most You'll find a vantage to fire down on our foes from atop the wall. The griffin cannot fly far, injured as it is.
Can't fly that far, Cassandra. That damn thing is like a way off. Maybe we should do this other one instead. We go and do that one instead.
roads and we'll soon find monsters arisen.
Explore a little bit.
Seems fairly shallow.
Fairly shallow.
Chest. Oh, I'm going down.
Monsters at its age.
Too deep. There's nothing else here, though. There will be a chest or something hiding down here.
Beware the water's edge, Master. Monsters lurk within the depths.
Please don't overdo it.
Hold on. Something.
We needn't get soaked through.
Yep.
I hear water nearby. We're like to find monsters at its edge.
Craftsman must know his tools, a warrior his weapons.
It's gonna be so dark now. Wondering if I should just go back. Don't know if there is like anything way over or something? Maybe if you follow the road? We do it lazy way. Wish there was like a camping way.